Hello everyone, DonellHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Sony PlayStation 2 emulator PCSX2 on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside of my arcade folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the link in the description below for everything that you're going to need to play your games right away. All you have to do is go to the link and click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the link and I placed it here on my desktop. What we need to do is extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. So I'm going to open it up and drag it here. Now it's time to configure the emulator. So we're going to go into here in the emulator folder, click on PCSX2 GUI 2022, and then click on PCSX2-QTS64. Upon loading it, it says settings do not exist or are the incorrect version, resetting to defaults. Just click OK. Alright, if it requires an update, go ahead and download and install it. Once it says update complete, click OK. Alright, the first thing you're going to see, it says no games in supported formats were found. Please add a directory. So we're going to click here to add game directory and direct it to where your games are located. Mine is on my desktop, arcade, ROMs folder. I'm going to hit select folder. And it asks, would you like to scan the directory recursively? I'm going to click yes, and now my games are loaded. Now I'm going to go here to settings, go to controllers. I'm going to click on controller port 1, DualShock 2. And right now it's set to a keyboard, so I want to set this to a Xbox controller. Once you've made sure that your controller is plugged in, I'm going to click on automatic mapping. And we're going to select SDL-0 controller Xbox One for Windows. And it automatically configures your controller. Now I'm going to click close here. Now I'm going to go to settings, interface. And I'm going to uncheck confirm shutdown. And I'm going to check start full screen. Then I'm going to click close. And close the emulator. And now it's time to set up this emulator in Launchbox. Now that I'm here in Launchbox, I'm going to go to the three lines at the top left corner here. I'm going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The emulator name is PCSX2. Now I'm going to set the path. Once again, mine is on the desktop, arcade, emulators folder, PCSX2 GUI 2022, and the PCSX2 EXE here. I'm going to delete this line here that says --, full screen. Make sure that's deleted. Now I'm going to go to associated platforms. Make sure you have your associated platform set to Sony PlayStation 2. And if you want to set it as your default emulator, click the checkbox here. Now I'm going to go to my running script area here. And if there isn't a script already here, I left one in the description below to simply exit out of the emulator by pressing the escape key. I'm going to click OK. And now I'm going to click close. Now it's time to import our games. Once again, I go to the top three lines at the top left corner here. I'm going to go to Tools, Import, ROM Files. I'm going to click Next, and I'm going to click Add Folder. Once again, my games are on my desktop, arcade, ROMs folder. I'm going to click Select Folder. Next, what platform are you importing games for? Sony PlayStation 2. I'm going to click Next. Choose your emulator. Make sure PCSX2 is selected. Next. Use the files in their current location. Next. 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 Make sure your games are spelled correctly. And then click Finish. Alright, now that everything's imported, it's time to test out the games.
Here's Scooby-Doo and the Spooky Swamp. And here's Downhill Domination. And we've come to the end of our video.
Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DonellHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.